YouTube channel again. So today we are going to travel to Delhi, and we are going to learn some things too. So we are going to learn about Delhi, we are going to learn about its historical monuments. Okay, so let's get started. And before watching the video, I have noticed and in my last videos, no, there are very less likes and subscribers a lot. So I request you to please like the video and subscribe my channel if you haven't. Okay, so anyways, let's get started. And this is our famous Qutub Minar. And so let's get started about Delhi. So you know, this is the Red Fort where in Independence Day we actually hoist the flag. And yeah, so Delhi, India's capital territory, is a massive metropolitan area in the country's north. In Old Delhi, a neighborhood dating to the 16th, stands the imposing Mughal era Red Fort, a symbol of India, and the sprawling Jama Masjid Mosque, whose courtyard accommodates 25,000 people. Nearby in Chandni Chowk, a vibrant bazaar filled with food carts, sweet shops, and spice stalls. So, now we are going to learn the information. Extra information, I mean. Area is 1484 kilometer. Population, according to 2012, is 1.9 crores. Chief Minister is Arvind Kejriwal. Official bird is house sparrow. So these are the pictures, and this is our famous India Gate. So you know what? Monuments in Delhi are over plus 35. Okay, so in this session, we are not going to learn all of them. We are going to only learn three that we are going to see later. But first, let's know the names of all the monuments. Qutub Minar, India Gate, Safdarjung Tomb, Amar Jawan Jyoti, Diwani E Aam, Jamali Kamali, Iron Pillar, Taj Mahal, Rajghat, Sultan Ghari, Khuni Darwaza, Kashmiri Gate, Muhammad Shah Said Tomb, Delhi Gate, Ram Yantra, Flagstaff Tower, Neela Gambad, Qudisha Bagh, Tomb of Muhammad Quli Khan, Bhul Bhulaiya, Sabz Burj, Bara Batashiwala only na? Haan. Mahal. Okay. This is a collage. Razia Begum's Tomb, Karbala Graveyard, Sanderson Sundial, Chaumachi Khan's Tomb, Malcha Mahal, Azad Khan's Tomb, Makbara E Park, Red Fort Bauli, Ataga Khan's Tomb, Barber's Tomb, Tripoli Gate, Biranka Gambad, Shish Mahal, Mehrauli Monument, Masjid India Gate. So you see, there are 37 monuments, and it's a very good place to visit. So I request you to visit Delhi. Okay. So from here, we are going to learn three. And yes, for your information, it's not yet Delhi now, it's New Delhi, okay? So remember that Delhi has become New Delhi. Why that I have to check? I think if I get time, I will of course upload it. Okay, anyways, let's come back to the session. So the three from here are Taj Mahal, Qutub Minar and India Gate. First, let's know what's Taj Mahal, who had built it, why. Let's know the information. The Taj Mahal is an ivory white marble mausoleum on the right bank of the river Yamuna in the Indian city of Agra. I hope you know what's Agra, where is it? It was commissioned in 1632 by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan to house the tomb of his favorite wife Mumtaz Mahal. It also houses the tomb of Shah Jahan himself. Let's now know Qutub Minar. The Qutub Minar, also spelled as Qutub Minar, is a minaret and victory tower that forms part of the Qutub complex. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site in the Mehrauli area of New Delhi, India. So, now let's know India Gate, which is a symbol of India. Okay. The India Gate is a war memorial located astride the Rajpath on the eastern edge of the ceremonial axis of New Delhi, formerly called as Kingsway. So, please apologize me if I have any pronunciation errors here, and if I have any spelling errors. Okay, so now we are in the end of the session, and please apologize me because I couldn't put that much information on these monuments and I couldn't tell you all of them. So all the information of all of them, history behind it and others. So really I can't do that because I have exams and other stuff, work. Okay, so anyways, we are in the end of the session, and you know what I'm noticing, I'm telling it to you again so that you just remember, I'm noticing you guys know, you guys just see the video and then before liking and sharing and subscribing my channel, you all go off. So what you do from now onwards, you have to set a reminder for this. Yes, I have to say it to you again and again in the end of the video. Please I request you to like the video, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. If you would do that, I'm very thankful to you. Okay, so thank you, and we'll meet in the next video. Okay, thank you, bye-bye.